Yeah, me and Sean are the only two who runs assists here because we don't trust this track. I'm good here, but I'm not that good here. Wow, I passed 34 cars and I won 2 poles here. Yes, my car can go all the way up to 113. Hang on, I'm gonna change my assist a bit. I'm only using 1 star for all my assists. For the. You know what, I'm gonna wait. Ha! They said you're offline here. What pit stall was I in? Alright, I'm gonna wait in stall number 6. I think that's my stall. And then just come back. I'm gonna come out when there's 5 minutes to go. You know what? I'm gonna wreck it and go now. Sorry, Popcorn, that I ran through your pit stall. I'm running no assist. Oh, I see the speed difference. Now I see why you guys get on me for running assists. Guess I should have listened in to SC4. Wait a minute. I don't even have Caleb on my friend's list. I entered the track with 8 minutes to go. Are you guys talking about me? What if we come back to, Pit Road? Alright, so just put my car in neutral. Yeah, because you want the... I can help. So you're gonna make me and one other person. Oh! No! Time penalty! Can I redo this lap if I abort it? Oh! Then I gotta hope I get rid of 7 sec. I better hope I get back without 7 seconds so this time can stick. Up! I hit the wall. 8! What? They added another time penalty for hitting the wall. Oh, but I'm 5th. Wow. Infield garage. I'm sitting on pit road. I don't know. You know what? I'm going back to the infield's garage so I can look at the leaderboard. Overview. Wow, so time lapse is me, the 8 right now, Sean's doing his time lapse. There's two popcorns on the leaderboard. What? Oh, it was Caleb. So Caleb will start 7th. Caleb DNF, so he's 7th. I say that. Wow, Akar, I was faster than you. But yet, my bet, alright, clearly I'm not gonna be dead last. Alright. Alright, I'm 4th right. I'm 3rd right now. Sean haven't let Rec to put on a time yet because he still dashes through his name. Right now, leaderboard shows. Yep. So, yeah. I'm 3rd right now. Yeah. Yeah. I'm probably gonna get knocked out. If we know. Wait. What number is Caleb? Alright. So, Caleb's out. And Sean's out, so... Yeah, most likely I'm gonna make it into round 4, too. As of right now, I say I'm gonna make it. I'm in... Oh, there's double me because they put me in Sean's position. In Sean's name, so there's double hometowns. Alright, so... Yeah, it's say that on that, but... If you look at the overview and you do it by times, it say who Slasher is 1st, Boone is 2nd, Popcorn's 3rd, I'm fourth. Yeah, I did. Yeah, but I only had like a 0.7 on 0.6. Alright, so mainly everybody ran their times, it looks like. So, Popcorn... Go in overview, and I guess you gotta do the math now on who advanced. Note, the hometown touchdown with the time is me, not the one without the time. I see Boone listened to me and did Hendrick Motorsports. I haven't even gotten the chance to do that. That was a close session. I was faster than popcorn. Yeah. Not yet been excited on me and the 8. Boone's back offline. 1-0 and oh, I'm in. Really, you're gonna kick me due to the time penalty? Yeah, that's why I asked if I can abort the time. So how are we gonna determine this? If you guys send the 8, I'm just gonna be mad. You guys are not sending the 8, aren't you? But the game said, I'm moving on. Don't we go by the game? Yeah, but NASCAR is the game was our timing and scoring. Yeah. What? Yep. Blame EA for releasing Team of the Year. I did not get a single thing from Team of the Year. Alright, so we know my stall is number 4, so if anyone come in my stall, they're gonna get it. At the end. I'm waiting. Hey! Alright, who's testing me? Get out of my stall now, or else when we go on track, I'm gonna turn you. Why? Oh, yeah. Or one of the Hendrix. Nah. Yeah, he's starting. He's gonna start in the back. So. What is. Let's get it. Are we gonna chase after him yet, Corn? No, thank you. I'm gonna go back into my stall. You went on the pit. You went off a pit road. You have to go now. Are one of us gonna go, or are we just gonna let him start the lap? Are we gonna go to Deader Corn? Then we're not gonna lap Scorer's lap. Watch that one of. Hey, you guys realize none of us went out on me or Corn haven't bite the bullet yet. Yeah, because me, I'm still sitting in my pit stall. Yeah, me too. We're gonna beat him since our tires are more grippier than his. I'm heating up my car. No, I'm just heating up my tires for a bit. Alright. Yeah, I once... Hey, Popcorn, did you see that Formula One rush play? Boo, are you okay, man? Wow, they were shocked that I went. I just read the reaction. They were all saying, how did Dominic make it to round two? I'm waiting for you, Popcorn. Oh, you're seriously gonna go now? Alright then. Mostly, yeah, so guess what? We can take a nice time. I'm gonna leave that steel. So what, you're gonna make me go and then you're not, and then you're gonna go? Yeah. Good thing, okay, I'm getting rid of the bumps in me before I take the green because... Wait, can I abort before the green or do I have to take the green? So, say if I go down. You mean if I go down pit road, I'm able to avoid? All right. And guess what I'm doing? Home! Alright, you get the whole track to yourself, Pop. Is that your time lap? Alright. Alright, I'm gonna start mine. I'm gonna come back out now. This time I'm gonna take it. So that would make me the last car to cross the line. Watch that I beat you guys out of the pool. I wonder what Sean will say to me if he hears that I claimed the pole. Yeah. Guys, stay in game so the leaderboards are right. Oh, I'm in the air. But good thing that wasn't... But luckily that wasn't my time lapse. Popcorn, are you gonna take the green? Yeah, but I was in a... Yeah, but there's one car coming to the green flag, and it's the 25! The worst car in the game. Yeah, no way in heck I'm gonna beat that. If I beat Popcorns, that would be good. Maybe we... So you are trying to let him have the pole. Wow. Watch, he wrecks him on the first lap. I'm at 30 seconds already, and you guys all see where I am right now, where I'm on the track. And I just hit the wall. No time penalty. Nope, they did not call time penalty, guys. And I just hit the wall again. But I hit it. Oh! I'm actually idling my car in that turn. 20, 22, 23, 20. Can I just drive around until the clock runs out and then come down pit road? Session's over. Boonsack, Hendrix stove 2-4, and then wherever we put Sean. Where's Sean starting? Oh, I'm starting next to Popcorn. Hendrix are playing the outside row of the first two rows. Oh look! Oh, I wish I could have accepted this as my time lap. Wanna know why? I was just in the green. Yeah, I'm coming down. I'm not gonna cheat. I'm known as not a cheater. So I just came down pit road going 100 and something miles per an hour. What, having your first pole this season? My first start. Oh, you're a rookie? Nice. I remember my first start was at Daytona, and oh, ask Popcorn how bad that was. I got Hendrix got wow, guys. Let's see what everybody say to that. Oh, I have Boone right next to me and my mic just fell, but I don't mind, I'll fix it later. Ow! Alright, Boone and Popcorn are in front of me mainly. Alright, Boone, I'm on you. I'm starting next behind Popcorn. So you want them to line up behind me since I'm the one that needs to get this. Ow! So you have to take the pitch some 5 times. Pop! John, what the heck, dude? Don't turn a hinder teammate. I'm still a teammate of yours until the end of the season. Sorry, Buckhorn. Green, green, green. And they are off! Finally, after waiting almost since the initial green flag was at 6. Oh! Wow! Oh, we're doing local cautions? Oh no, you hit me! You hit me! Dude! No, you're spinning me out! No! Pop!
Yes, I do. Are you kidding me? Wow, I can't believe I have to do a drive through this road.
What's pit road speed so I know so I don't get kicked? Yeah, it's 35. That's not gonna help me, guys. I'm gonna have to... Oh, whoa! Alright, how do I abort, report? Here's a way for you guys to know how to abort pit road. I really... I put out a red flag. Whoa! Okay, yeah. One time I actually flipped here, and what would you guys do if it's me who put out the cross? Twenty-five the race control. My car's very loose in the last turn. I think there's rain in the last turn. Best idea would be trying to get us under a yellow full course caution. Who's pitting? I'm happy because I'm able to run some clean laps. Yep, I'm gonna lose my average finish of third place here. Peace is so peace.
Yeah.
Hey look, no time penalty yet. Hey, why don't you all have a big one and then we'll restart.
Whoa, break.
You know what, I'm just gonna yell. I'm yelling. Boom, go up higher than me. If you get close enough to slap me, just slap me. I don't mind. Yeah, thanks for the tip. You are the one who won a NASCAR Sprint Cup Series championship on hard. Yeah, they're right in front of me. I'm trying to get... I don't see him in my mirrors yet. Yeah, on the minimap, but on my mirror, it... Alright. I'll drive in the pit. I'll drive in the, grass. Who did I just give that lap up to? Oh! I get the lap back from him. Alright, so what's halfway? What lap are you guys on? What would you guys... Shall I get the position back? Team of the week end. No T. Team of the year ends in a few hours, guys. They think it will end by Monday. If you guys want, since I'm a FIFA purse player, I'll let you guys know in the group chat when Team of the Year ends. Yeah. Alright, I'm back on Caleb's lap. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to pick you too. Because I'm at 2 on my gas. Yeah, I told you guys that on lap... What lap did I get the drive-thru penalty? Yeah, I told you guys that on lap 2. Because my mic fell out of its socket. I still got RMA this mic. They want me to cut the USB off of it so I can't use it again. Oh, I'm gonna get my lap back. I'm back on the lead lap. Yep. Caleb, race control show me on the lead lap. Do you like how I'm referring popcorn as race control? Son, you better be nice. You realize you are still earning team points off of me. You still earn team points for my car until the end of the season. I say that's suspended. For what? They buy time when I wreck someone on purpose. Wait, what? Oh, you mean back on, Oh! Bohuna! Burns offline! Pass me, dude! Oh, there's... I'm now in... Haha, I do too. I'm pitting now. I'm just taking a half of a tank. Yeah, they saved me until... Alright, I'm taking repairs just so my car looks nicer. Alright. I really hope the guys who have not pit yet do not come down pit road. The guys who come down pit road comes down with me because I really don't want to lose some laps. Did my pit stalls change? Yeah, because I remember I was in pit stall 6 and then I was in pit stall 4 for the finals. And some people passed. I might also help Pop. Pop, if I'm pushed to you, I will push you to the pits. I'm pushed to you too. I'm like, turn away. John, are you gonna go down pit? Yeah. Alright, so that should give me the opportunity of getting the one back from Pop. How, Sean, how's your gas tank? It's not bad where you might need me to push you. No. Go ahead. I haven't. I'm not yielding until the leader asks me to yield. Alright, so the car in front of me just turned into a ghost. Not gonna pitch till I get to run soon. Ow! Sorry! 30, I'm so sorry! I was breaking. Local. Yeah. So, pack it down, I'm the last car on the lead lap. Oh, but I could take a wave around. But I could take a, wave around to, come back. Yeah, if anyone... I'm gonna have to wait with the leader. Caution out, no overtaking. Hold your line until we get back to the leader. I'm holding the 8 until I get back to him. Alright, I'm gonna yield because I'm still a lap down. Alright, I'm gonna go red. I'm going red. Alright. I'm taking... my car went in incinerate. Alright, I'm gonna go behind... Pop up behind Sean. Can we go down the front, the straight away? I'm at 50. Alright, if pits are open, Pop. Alright, I pitted before the caution, so... me and, you and... Do I get a label? Can I get a label? Can I have a label round? No. Ooh, sorry. Whoa! My leaderboard is having a seizure. Alright, I'm gonna not pit because I pitted. I'm gonna take a wave around. Alright. So you're gonna have them let me overtake them? Don, are you really coming down pit road? No. He's on the racing surface with me. Alright, so once they take the lab, I can overtake them for my position. Alright guys, I'm coming for you guys since you guys went over the line. Hey, I actually recovered from, I think that it was dumb of me taking the, wave around. Well, I gotta line up. So if you guys could red flag your guys' selves and wait for me. So Aura. I'm trying to do both. Hey guys, you want to know a tip to keep your car fast? You probably have to edit it. I have to edit mine. Well, at least I'm not going to be dead last. Red flag your eyes yourself. We're two. We're going down to one. I I'm coasting to save my gas a bit. I need to take fifth, guys. Oh, I'm already. Can I tell you guys the truth about something? Sweet! Oh! Popcorn wash out, man! Whoa! Local caution! Go-kart re-entering the track. Are we allowed to ghost on green flags? I really need to reset my assist. I wish I could. But we're still on. I'm gonna do that under caution. First time penalty on the race officially. No tech. Yeah, I really need to save. Okay, let me back here by myself. That's not gonna help me. Oh! Hey, guys, I have some bad news. Popcorn, bad mistake, wanna know why? Ow! Can I turn? Yeah, you can also black flag for me for this. I flipped you off! What? And flipping off the league owner. I'm not winning the 80 pass me. I'm just gonna take a drive through penalty. Or a stop and go since I'm pitting. Are you kidding me? So I have to abort this whole restart? Okay, can someone, Guys, I have some bad news. My car's about to run out of gas, so I'm gonna need someone to push me. And that's why you don't give someone that has low on gas a drive-through penalty. clear. I'm just gonna... Yeah, I'm taking an EQ back here. I'm really tempted going down that axis. Oh shit, I'm ghost. I'm out of gas. 25 out of gas. 25 out of gas. Yeah, that's what I did. Okay, I'm taking 4 tires of repair, and I'm getting full tank. No, yeah, I'm changing it to fast. No, I took before the caution. I went out a lap before you saw, two laps before you, Sean. Yeah, but I want fresher tires. You know, at least I'm getting a top 5. I've been having a good streak. Alright. You know, if you wreck now, Popcorn, I will get a lot back from you. Oh, dang it! Well, I take the white flag too. This lap. Who's hitting? Yeah, who would... Get the lap back from Popcorn. That's all that I care if I am on the lead lap with Pop, team lap as Popcorn. Popcorn, who's right behind you? And what did I do? It is. Where does Hendrick finish? And... got him... and did not get himself a time penalty. Oh, I'm spinning! Wow, last lap and I finally had a local caution on me. So, I might get a whole lap back. Nine. Eight. Can I skip so I don't get DNF'd? Oh well. I'm just gonna ghost in the pit road. Onto the line. Yeah, I'm... How am I not blinking? Alright, can we factor in that, the only two that managed to stay the same lap? C? Should I say my replay? Because technically I have it recorded. Wait, do you guys factor in my recording? Wow, my lead lap streak is over. No, you did not. Only drivers that did not lead a lap is 20, 24, 25. Wow. Caleb got DNF before the first lap. I'm happy that I finished ahead of Caleb. Racing is over for the night. I'm just happy that I finally beat Caleb. Wait, where does Caleb finish? I better message him and say, haha, you finished last. Okay, wow, he's not even in my, players meet, even though I race with him like every week. I'll just private message him on Facebook. I'm just happy that I kept my top 5 streak. That's all I cared about. I was happy when I saw that Caleb DNF. Alright, let me stop recording and start.